Hey guys, it's actually Sherlock. So let's move on, shall we? Let's keep an eye out for that Murkrow nest. Ah, Starly. 3, definitely a crowd. 3 is definitely a crowd.
Starly!
About Apom. Do you know anything about Apom?
Star.
You almost got your feathers plucked once. I guess those Apom have been making lots of trouble here, too. About the black feather. Hey, Gossaki. Hey, do you recognize this feather?
Starly?
You don't? Actually, someone attacked Apom in the fountain area. And this is a clue to the culprit.
Starly!
Ah. We don't think you're suspicious, but how can we have one of your feathers?
Starly!
Great, thanks. Your understanding has helped us out. Alright.
Let me instruct you on some detective tips. Ready? Detective tip number 28.
Oh no.
You hate the bad deed.
Not the doer. Okay. I'll try to remember that. Let's see. Let's compare Starly's feather. It's black and white. Well, Murkrow, well, this feather is only black. Maybe Apom, no.
Oh, Apom, we'd like to speak with you.
Yeah, so please do.
Ah! It pulled back! No way we can talk to it like this! Hey, if we could sell down Poochyena, true. How you sell down a Poochyena?
Alright, so now we have Poochyena. But right now, we gotta find Murkrow and... No, hello. Mighty Anna, Queen of the Park. Oh, I respect thee, your Majesty.
Hey, Mighty Anna, we want to talk with you for a bit.
If that's all right with you, your Majesty. Your Highness, but...
Poochyena's... What is it? Well, even though it's nap time, one Poochyena hasn't come back, so the other one won't sleep and causes King Mighty Anna some trouble. Pokemon can have tough lives too, I guess. If we find it, we'll tell to come home. So have a chat with us, please. About the black feather. Do you recognize this feather? Hey, we know it's not your fur.
Alright, that was weird. Let's ask it about a Murkrow.
What's Murkrow like? Mighty. You don't encounter it often, but it seems notable, okay? About Starly. Where's Starly like? Mighty. Their cry is loud, so Poochyena always follows them around. Seems like a brutal relationship. Where had Poochyena been likely to have gone? Mighty. Oh, it's always playing in the flower beds in shrubbery over there. Okay, I noticed a spot where it likely would be. I'll pay close attention to it. First, we gotta do something with Poochyena. What can we do to sell it down? Find the other one? Yeah, if we can get both of them together, the Mighty Anna will put on the bed. Let's look for that Poochyena.
Poochyena, where? Poochyena! Alright. Poochyena! Oh, Poochyena! Poochyena.
Hey, Tess! Come on now, you can't hold back. You can always talk to me, you know? Even if I'm not sending my signal. A detective needs stamina. So I stay in shape. Everywhere I go.
Okay. Scraggy, always playing in the park.
A truly great detective will always keep his gear in excellent condition.
Okay. I don't have a magnifying glass. If I did, I can't use it because I need both my hands to hold up my 3DS. Now, Luciana. Ha, Halo. Halo, preheating its favorite game. Ah, what did it say? It said it doesn't want its feathers to be touched and by our dirty hands. Hey, I wash my hands. It seems pretty severe. I guess it won't show us. Alright, we'll ask you more questions where we find that Pucciano. Which is turning into a big if. Perfect. Wait a minute. Tepic, filled with healthy energy. Drat! About it. Why are you doing over there? I could ask you the same question. Tepi! Oh, you were looking for berries. Did you find any? Tepi! You'll give us something you found. Oh, it's a coin. Thanks. We can ask you about the black feather later. Right now, we have to find Pucciana. Pucciana! Halo! How rude! I can't find Pucciana anywhere. It's like trying to find a needle in a haystack.
Maybe now is a good time to get all the evidence in order? Unfortunately, Talos feather isn't the same color, or even the same shape.
Rat. Now if I were a Pucciana, where would I be? Dude, how about Jake isn't here? He used to be a Pucciana. I'm pretty sure he would know where he would go. There's something in that bush. And it's Pucciana, a rowdy Hembry. Finally!
Whoa. Whoops. Pucci. Pikachu, that pup.
Yeah, it's nap time, Mighty. It's nap time. Mighty has been looking for you.
Alright. Let's go make sure he gets home safe and sound. Alright, now we can now I can get back down to the cave. Oh, right.
Emma?
Now that Pusheen is sleeping, I guess you've been him Fred up.
Ape.
Oh no, good for you. About the ape in front of the station. Your pal, him took off with a net. Thankless, know anything about that. Oh, you've been stuck hunk in the tree all day, so you don't know about your pal. Alright, then what about the black feather? Your pal took off. Oh, the necklace. Know anything? You recognize this feather?
Apa!
What? It's Murkrow's. Really?
Apa!
You guys quarrel all the time, so there's no mistake making it.
Ah, we figure out the case
about how fighting with Murkrow. We heard there was some kind of fight. Did something happen with Murkrow?
Hey, pa!
So when you were playing with your pa a little while ago, you were and it inadvertently climbed the tree that Murkrow lived in.
Hey, pa!
Murkrow attacked because it said you were intruding on its territory. And since then, the Apa, him and Murkrow in the park always fight whenever they see each other.
Ah, it's kind of like Sviper and Zangoose. Ah, which tree is
Murkrow's nest in?
Spill the beans, Jack.
The thick tree near the pond, huh? Thanks.
Alright. Thick tree. Ah!
Investigate the Murkrow's nest.
Now let's finally crack this case.
Nest could be up in this tree. Yeah. And it looks like no one's home. So if we're going to investigate, I'll take a look. Let me know if it comes back.
Alright, we'll keep a good eye out.
Mayor, Pikachu's in good climbing.
My bad. Alright.
I made it. No sweat.
Quick, grab a feather and get out of there.
Kind of
Murkrow's are very territorial.
Oh, here we go. Hey, Tim! Found something!
Great. And I found something else.
Pikachu, it's
Murkrow, watch out! Oh! Wow, it's too fast.
Thanks for breaking my fall. You're a good cushion.
Aha, very funny.
It's the evidence we need.
Great.
Nice work. Yeah, it's worth it. Let's get right to comparing with our feather.
Alright, Murkrow feather.
It looks like we were correct. The black feather that we found at the scene definitely came from a Murkrow. Quick, let's do an interrogation.
Alright, let's interrogate Murkrow. Murkrow!
Murkrow takes a shot behind a shiny object.
Alright, I get it. I'm sorry I entered your nest without asking. Anyway, you fought with Apom, right?
Murkrow! Murkrow!
You didn't, huh? Tim, why don't you show it what we found?
This feather is yours, right?
It was lying next to the Apom that fainted. Alright, so it was you. I'm assuming you had your eye on the necklace. So, what did you do with it, huh? You lost it during the fight. That's a very lame excuse.
That's a very lame excuse.
And now you're saying it was someone else. But it seemed like you and Apom were the only ones that were there. You're saying Burmy were in that tree.
Burmy, of course! That will explain the scattered leaves. We figured it out. Burmy! He stole the necklace. Well, we'll crack the case on the next episode of Detective Pikachu. Elementary, my dear folks. Elementary.